That's a lot of drying to do on this Great Northern engine. Besides, it was a former Santa Fe engine. Right there is this GN, former Great Northern. Lift here. Sanitary water. You can see it has its Santa Fe lettering. We're off. Look at that. This is 6307.